about 10 minutes, and our first stop will be a beautiful place called Yarring Farm. It's a very Australian style winery, but they've got some beautiful views and also some beautiful wines. So that's coming up next.